been in the pool, but I got to make great food with my family, and I got to finish things I've been procrastinating.
That's good. I'm done. I cleaned my room.
Never mind.
Be at the pool, but I got to dye my hair pink and I got my splits.
We may not be in the pool, but now I can focus more on school and be able to wear jewelry without being scared of losing it.
Be in the pool, but now I don't smell like chlorine all the time, and I can finally catch up on some reading.
You may not be in the pool, but I can enjoy math and get some awesome sleep.
Have not been in the pool, but I had more time to spend with my dogs and more time to focus on schoolwork.
We may not have been in the pool, but I taught myself the guitar and I got to pierce my ears again.
They may have found the positives of not being in the pool and totally rocked virtual training, but something tells me they missed the pool and are super excited to be back.